20 of that, Christ. Oh, here they do have medicine. I skipped right over initially. Could grab more alpaca if I wanted, but I would not have the money. As it stands, what I selected might be beyond my capabilities. No, yeah, it's far beyond what I can muster. Oh. Well, now we know how far, so we can pare things back. I'm gonna knock that all off. Yeah, that's fine. This way around, the guy's paying me. When the muffler is now fully healed. Let us dedicate some more growing zones. This entire place. Yeah, entire place to the humble, the mighty potato. Actually, I could have also just shrink the zone to perfectly fit the rich soil. That would be nice if there was an option. Like, say, a plant-only enriched soil thing. And you would mark the zone allocated there, and it would only be in rich soil. So, like, all this bit that I'm trimming off would just wouldn't be there. Okay, we're short on food. We want to get more food. Animals. Okay, wildlife. Okay. Less herd animals. These three angry ladies. I'm gonna go come out here. And start slaughtering the water. They won't exacerbate their wounds in the process. Okay, dude's back anyway. Guests. They feel fantastic about here. Am I out of wood? No, hardly. Orders. Harvest. Harvests haven't grown on the map. That also includes cutting trees. Area revealed? Huh. Finally. Work. Okay, I need you to turn up into 2 and just get to hauling again. Try and talk him down. Bicep. Father-in-law to Ada, former ex-lover Madam, and father of Steroid. Here he is. Oh, and these are guests. Fuel hand. This mechanical hand replacement is made to speed up the sowing and harvesting of a task of a farmer. Multiple telescopic finger-like protrusions can simultaneously harvest from several points in the same plant, or precisely sow several holes at once. Also, that's very cool. Wait, he's in a psychite binge? That's fine. I misread it earlier as a psychotic binge or something. I can't remember what they normally call binges. Prioritize this, please. Okay, they really enjoyed their stay. Brilliant, everyone's healing up. That almost looks like a giant toothbrush. There we go. Funny thing is, he couldn't really binge much anyway. So didn't impact us in the slightest. Toxic fallout for rabbit. A vengeful machine persona threatening the tribe's people down. Sends a message to. Why? Why would I say yes to that? No. The Union can accept their failings. You didn't even tribes people up, and I'll put, you know, that shit on me. Okay, now that everyone's back up and at 'em, I will take yours back down. Yours can stay there. Yours can go down to a tree. I don't hunt unless it's a, a hunt I orchestrate. I marshal a group of people together. Actually, no, you know what? No, that's... I should automate it. Okay, you can hunt. You can hunt. And you can hunt. Ooh, we got a visitor. Giraffe. Something or other. You can't afford a bed, really? Still loving his time here, though. Arlanius has expanded and founded a new settlement. Sadly, it's even more awkward to reach. So. You know what? Let's head out to here. From Caravan to here. Except, I need. Wait, no one else has a weapon? I'm gonna have to go get them their guns. No, buffaloes are a lot better. I must have misunderstood what I was reading earlier, because I was thinking they're a lot better. But you know, something wasn't measuring up, but. We got two more cows on the way. Sure. Send. Actually, how fast can we make it? It caps off eventually. Or does it? Sure. Just send the whole fucking herd. It won't be gone long at all, it'll be fine. I'll just adjust everyone's jobs again. Abba loved her stay and gave us meds. They gave us 71, even though none of them could actually, the guy leading the band couldn't even, get a bed. Okay, we met Caravan from there, from Milanus. There's 3 mercenary gunners, 3 town guards, 6 town, sorry, 3 gunners, 6 town guards, 1 trader, 2 villagers, a cobra, and 3 camels. Damn, if only we had money on us. Wasn't anticipating running into them. That would be useful. Yeah, I would love to buy off these guys, because it's just like, I wish I could redirect them. Go to our base, please. Go to our base. We got shit there. Because, like, Yeah, that would help, but never mind. Giraffe left us 75 potatoes. Very good. Where did she put those, or did he already remove them, or eat them, or what? Yeah, I think hay is fine. Turn off plant matter. And wart. Copy. Haste. The ambrosia. Animals. Or wildlife. It's open season, boys. I never knew it troubled a puff of smoke. You can get an add-on though as you shoot on the move. I probably should get that. Navigate better. Strung up boars. Not quite what I was anticipating. I was thinking of the other time I got a pack of, you know, yeah, I had to go to a point and there's manhunter animals there. Okay, got another boom loop. Okay, it's apparently just done. Okay, apparently you do need refrigerate hay. Turn that off. I need to get more I need to get guns. Guns, but they've disappeared. Maybe they got dissipated because someone didn't haul them. That scared me, honestly. During the travels, destroy buildings, investigate. Instead of getting the other prompt, we got this. Anything else. Resting. Yeah, I need to make barrels. Sadly, when you want to make a bedroll, you have to make it like this. Rather than just assigning it to be made, you have to put it down like this, which is weird to me. I think maybe I could have made bedrolls in something else and it worked differently. Okay. Same again. It seems we've never gotten onto the training the better stuff with any of these ones. Training them how to defend us. Why did you run towards them? Oh.